Putting me in charge of the brothels was the best idea King ever had. There's no way anyone else in Stillwater would have been able to control the girls the way I did. It brought in the money, it brought in the clients, and it would have been the backbone of the Vice Kings if Gat and all the Saints hadn't ruined it all. King never had the control he thought he did over the Vice Kings. It was all me and Warren keeping things running. Well, mostly me. Warren's ego got just as big as Benjamin's in the end. He thought the two of us would rule the city. Guess he didn't know me like he thought he did. Warren, Tony, Alderman Hughes, I had them all wrapped around my finger. They would have died for me. Come to think of it, I guess they did.